masak yuk.
Interface, and I'm going to prank my friend with it. Print a picture of an iPhone on sugar paper and cut it out. Cut chocolate to be of the same size as the sweet gadget. Turn it around the smooth side down and fold foil to make borders around the chocolate. Melt the remains of the excess chocolate in a double boiler. Pour it on top. Spread it over the entire surface and let it harden. Take off the foil. Trim the edges using a knife. Attach the iPhone picture to the chocolate with edible glue. We go to a picnic. The weather is splendid. It's high time to take a selfie. Redhead has a selfie camera. Redhead is perplexed. How is it possible? She tries to taste her own phone, but it is not that sweet. It should be Apple's new sweet version. Choco iPhone 11? Anyway, an edible phone looks great. A selfie with a bitten gadget will get millions of likes. I'm a real fan of EO print of the bottom print of the bottom print of the bottom.